Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to some more Let's Play Resident Evil 2. In the last episode, we began our non-talking playlist here, and Claire has made her way into the police station and began trying to figure out how to find all these certain medallions to put them in a statue to unlock a way out of the police station. Let's continue exploring the rest of the station. To any survivors, consider this a gift for anyone still unfortunate enough to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for those creepy fucks that look like they were skinned alive. Lickers, we call them. They're blind as bats, but their hearing more than makes up for that. So long as you don't run around like a total idiot, guns a-blazing, you should be able to slip right by them. Probably. Either way, make like my grandmother and creep around as slow as possible around them, yeah? Anyway, not that I want to go, but duty calls. That, and I have a friend to avenge. David. Some guy's scribblings. Damn those corporate assholes. They cut me off. After all I've done for them. But if that's how it's gonna be, so be it. I'm gonna have a little fun of my own as the world goes to shit. I board all those filthy pigs up in a steel pen and set some C4. All I gotta do is detonate it, and it's sayonara, suckers. But it's no fun if it's over too soon. So maybe I'll give that one raving loon something to really squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy, and tell him, kill the guy next to you, and I'll spare the others. Wonder what he'll do. You yell about justice and pride, but how many times did you go against me, your own superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop. So good you had to die. Man, this is fun. I need some music for this. See, I wonder, I need to remember what the passcode is for this one. Pisces, Scorpio, and water.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet.
One, we're going to put this board on that one opened window we had seen in this hallway. I don't like knowing there's open windows where zombies could crawl out of them and into the police station. Of course, we know there's at least one zombie somewhere down here as well. Art article, The Red Stone. The ruby that captivated Edward the Black Prince, the pearl that the Queen of the Nile milked dry, the diamond that led a queen to the guillotine. There is no end to the number of tales related to the appeal of jewels. This mysterious red stone is simply the latest to sparkle among them. Like those other jewels, this one's origin is unknown. It's said that it once adorned a noblewoman's jeweled box and was even dedicated to a wise king. This fall, this stone that's long been shrouded in legend will be on display during the auction. There are sure to be many eager enthusiasts there. But, dear reader, one would do well to approach with care, for devilry lies in beauty's shadow. This jewel has turned caring nobles who love their subjects into despots more terrible than Kaluga, and we have the tales to prove it. Seriously, it's precisely because these jewels are bathed in blood that their luster stirs something in the hearts of people everywhere. We've seen this statue before, but we need that red book in the other room. Let's go back there and get it. This board, I think I'm going to hold on to. I saw an open window in the one... We couldn't enter it before on that side, but there was a large room there I suspect we'll be entering. And I might want a board for that room. Since we have the weapons locker key card, let's go and use that next. We can get it out of our inventory and get that, what looked like a grenade launcher, from the weapons room. I don't think we're going to need this weapon at the moment, though, so let's store it here.
Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there! Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I am hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just me think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Bitch! Okay. I gotta hurry.
Thank you.
hell is that?
Internal memo. Office supply internal relocation notice. Heat resistant 3-number combination safe. Move from Star's office 2nd floor to West office 1st floor. The combo is left 9, right 15, left 7. Please change the combo ASAP upon receipt. RPD Facility Maintenance Department. We'll be very interested then in going back there. I'm filled up on inventory space, so we need to go back. Oh, actually, not quite filled. But we'll need to go back to one of our chests. Ah, dongle. Haven't seen that in a long time. This is where we would input it to one of the USB slots. I don't think they call them dongles anymore. I think they're just USBs now to everybody. Okay, let's make our way to our chest. I'm going to go off screen really quickly just to move some stuff around. We have about another 15 minutes or so for this episode. That should be enough time for us to double back through the rest of the mansion. Okay, everyone. I'll be right back. I'm going to do some inventory management. Okay, everyone. That's a lot more like it. I think we may be able to combine these two things together. Yep. We know where that's used, but I'd like to go back through the station again and see if we've left anything. We want to check out that safe in the west storage area as well. I'm going to risk that we won't get bitten. Also. There's still something in the Star's office, according to the map. We'll make one quick check along all the tables and desks before we give up. It might be, actually, that room is linked to this one, and we cannot reach in there yet for the submachine gun. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else. I'm going to want to clear that room out of zombies at some point, which is going to be difficult considering that we are actually low on ammunition. Before we use the detonator, we're going to go back up and get that green herb we saw near where we met Leon, combine it with this red herb, and then we'll go over here and set the detonator. We did this because there's another statue in there, and we're going to need what's inside that statue. Let's look at what the passcode is. Face, arrow, snake. Okay, everyone. I think that's enough excitement for one day. For one episode. I'm going to go ahead and do some inventory management and then save the game. There'll be nothing else, so thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Take care, everyone.